few of Michael Jackson songs, so I was gonna do a reaction video for to some of his music videos. Oh, I just made it worse. Oops. Okay, well, I was gonna do a video on that. Cause I do like some of his songs, but I'm going to, listen to some more of his, songs and see how it goes. Okay, and I'm gonna do, it's taking a while to load. Oh, I didn't want a full screen. It's full screen. Oh, I'm doing a video right now.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay. Anyways. Okay, so, oh, I like how in one of his videos, he does a disclaimer in the beginning, and it says he doesn't, he says he doesn't, this is no way, portraying the occult in his video, due to his personal beliefs. So I like that in the video. Okay. Okay, he's lighting up the floor when he's walking. Okay, can you hear it? Can you guys hear it? I do like the beat and the music, yeah. Okay. It's very catchy music. Okay. It's on the floor. Okay. He's lining up the garbage can. Look at that view. Oh man, I can't do it. Let me see if you can. Oh man. Oh, look at that phone booth. Remember phone booths, you guys? I don't. Polaroid cameras, remember those? He's lighting up the floor. Okay, I'm liking it so far. A big billboard, still lighting up the floor, sidewalk. This is really catchy. I like this song. So it's about a song about a girl, about an ex of his? Or is it a friend of his? A former friend of his? Oh wow. Dancing. Look at bow tie. Look, he's on the floor again. I like the music. I really like this music, you guys. I've never seen this music video before. Okay, there's a guy. Oh no, what's he gonna do? He's gonna do something bad. Oh no, he's spying on her. Oh, what's he gonna do? Oh no. Oh, good, they caught him. Good. Cops caught the bad guys. That's good. Confusing. Kind of a confusing music video. Storyline. Oh, billboard. Oh, look at that billboard. Reminds me of, like, Gangsters and Monsters, like, in the 1950s or something. Look at that corner. It's that street corner. Oh, look. I don't want to see leaves. Look. Bunch of leaves. Well, I'm sure the leaves are everywhere in the fall, so... We can't avoid leaves, you guys. We got them. I like that one. I really like that one. Oh, that one is Thriller. Oh, that was the one where he said, "Due to my strong personal convictions, I wish to stress that this film in no way endorses a belief in the occult." Oh, that's cool. Okay, Thriller. I've heard Thriller. I've never seen the music video for it. Okay, there's a car pulling up. Fast forward. Walking, like on a date or something, or just walking.
I'm sorry, I didn't believe you. Can I ask you something? What? You know I like you, don't you? Yes. And I hope you like me.
Okay.
The way I like you.
Oh.
Yes. I was wondering if you would be my girl.
Okay.
Oh, Michael.
Okay, are they gonna get... I hope they don't get murdered, like, in those scary movies. Oh, no. The couple would always get murdered in those scary movies in, like, the early days, remember? So depressing.
It's beautiful.
They couldn't even... Like, in the 1940s, I feel like, or 1950s, there was, like, some scary movies where, like, every time that couples would want to make out, they would end up getting, like... the couples would end up dying.
Of course not.
And they just wanted to make out. It's really sad.
No, I mean I'm different. What are you talking?
But I guess, like, it makes sense in a way in those scary movies, because, like, the monster's not gonna go, like, in the middle of a crowd of people and be, like, and start attacking people, because then the monster's gonna, like, die, because the mob will turn on the monster. So I guess that was why they did that. Because there's, like, seclusion, a secluded area, obviously. Okay, now I feel silly. Oh, look, he's a... Did not see that coming. Did not see that. Look at those nails, longer than mine. These nails are longer than mine. Oh, shit. Run! Don't scream, run! Run! Before he makes you dance. With him. No, he's gonna make you dance. Oh, no. Oh no, please don't die. Oh no. I like how it's a kind of like a movie scene, like, I like the special effects in this. It's really, really cool. Oh, those shadows, the fog. Oh, I'm loving this music video so far. There's no music yet. She's running still, she's running. She's afraid, which is understandable, because he's a werewolf. Oh, shoot. I like breaking the third wall or fourth wall in this music video, too. Oh, I like that about it. Oh, it's so scary. Oh, he's over there. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. I like the beat. I really like the beat. I've heard the song before. It's on my iPod, but I've never seen the music video. You hit the door, slim. Realize the I can't show all of it though, because I don't want to get in trouble with YouTube. See the keyboard. Sorry. Can you hear it though? Ooh, this is a long music video. It's like 13 minutes long. I don't know if I can show you fast. Maybe I'll fast forward through it. Ooh, a zombie. Ooh, ooh. A lot of zombies. Very long music video again. Ooh, coming out of the sewer, too. Oh, that's kind of scary. A lot of zombies. They don't walk fast, but they're scary. That's why that Shaun of the Dead movie, or that other zombie movie, when they're walking like really fast, I was like really afraid to like when I saw that movie, because the zombies weren't like really slow like they usually are in like the scary movies, you know, the zombies. To me, it's scary when the zombies are faster walking. Because then it's like you're like slower than the zombies and you're like trying to run away from them and they're still like trying to get you. But oh, that sucks. They're closing on her and he's that's gross. He's like throwing up blood or something. I like the special effects. I really do. They're really, really good. And scary. Scary good. I think that's a phrase from somewhere else. Sorry. I can't coin that phrase, can I? No, probably not. They're got their own choreography. Killer choreography. Catchy. What is a Thriller song? I don't remember being this long, the song, but I guess it is really long. There it is. I think Michael Jackson's like the best, one of the best dancers I've seen. And those zombies too, obviously. The backup dancers too. Okay, then I'm gonna go just skip over to another music video of his. I'm only gonna watch like 3 of his music videos. I'm not gonna watch all of them. I'm just gonna watch like a couple of them, cause I don't have a lot of time right now. Okay. Oh, snapping again. They snap. Do another sewer. It seems to be common. Not common theme in his videos, but the guy's coming out of the sewer again. They're gonna dance again. Oh, it's a music video, so they're all dancing, obviously. Oh, cool, playing pool. That's so much fun. Playing pool. Oh, smoking's bad. Smoking's bad, but nicotine's addictive. Do, do, do. Can you hear it? Should I turn up louder? Never come around here. Don't wanna see your face, you better disappear. The fire's in their eyes, their words are really clear. So beat it, just beat it. You better run, you better do what you can. Don't wanna see no blood, don't be a macho man. You wanna be tough, better do what you can. So beat it. But you wanna be bad, just beat it. This is one of the, I think one of the songs that are on my, that used to be on my iPod before I accidentally deleted it off when I was younger, and still trying to figure out iTunes when I was very young. And like technology, the new technology. I think this is one of my favorite songs. I like the message of it too. I like the theme, the message of the song about like being brave and stuff and being true to yourself. I really love his voice too. I love Michael Jackson's music videos. I love his voice, and I love the choreography. There's not much I can see that, other than the smoking. But I mean, that's like a lot of people smoke, so that's just a given. Like, I can't stop people from smoking. If they want to smoke, people will just end up doing what they want to do at the end of the day, you know. Even if they're hurting themselves or other people. Which is kind of a depressing thought. Ooh, I don't like that thought. Ooh. Ooh, okay, there's gangs. Okay. I like how it's kind of like a play, the music video. Oh, I love that those guitar riffs. Do you hear that? Isn't that cool? Oh, I like the dancing too. It's catchy. There, I can't show much of it, obviously, because of the copyright, probably. But I love his music videos. I love his music videos. That's the. I like them a lot.